Guinness World Record holder, the Queen of Melody, Srimati Lata Mangeshkar ji. Firstly, I request respected Principal Sir to come on the stage for the flower offering ceremony. When Lata was born, she was named Hema, which her parents later renamed as Lata, which was one of the female characters of her father's musical plays. Her father, Dinanath, changed the surname of the family from Hardikar to Mangeshkar as he wanted to identify his family with the name of their native town, Mangeshi, in Goa. Lata used to work in her father's musical plays when she was very young. But afterwards, her father died of heart disease and the family went under the care of one of the closest friends of the Mangeshkar family, Master Vinayak. He helped Lata in starting a career as an actress and a playback singer. Lata moved to Mumbai in 1945, where she met music producer Ghulam Haider, who introduced Lata to the producer Shashadhar Mukherjee, who was making the film Shaheed. But Mukherjee dismissed Lata's voice as too thin. Years later, the same girl won two National Films Award for the best female playback singer for her films Parichay and Lekin. She was bestowed with the Dada Saheb Phalke Award in 1989, Star Screen Lifetime Achievement Award in 1996, Padma Vibhushan in 1999, and India's highest civilian honor, Bharat Ratna, in 2001. On her 19th birthday, Indian government honored Lata with the title Daughter of the Nation as a tribute to her contribution to the Indian music. Her last rites were performed at Shivaji Park Crematorium, Mumbai on 6th February 2022, and Shah Rukh Khan, Sachin Tendulkar and PM Narendra Modi were a few names who paid their last tribute to the legendary singer. Lata ji has composed 50,000 songs in 14 different languages, making her name in the Guinness Book of World Records. Later, it was declared that the two-day national mourning will be observed for the departed soul after her cremation. Lata Mangeshkar is no more with us, but her songs will never die and will continue to be heard forever. With the same feeling, the school choir group is here to present some of her musical pieces.
Yeah. सुनने के लिए सिर्फ यादें रह गई, गूंजते हुए माजी से सिर्फ इतना ही सुनाई दिया, नाम गुम जाएगा, चेहरा ये बदल जाएगा, मेरी आवाज ही पहचान है बदल जाएगा।
कुछ लोग एक दौर होते हैं, उनके आने से वक्त का पहिया रुक जाता है, वो सदियों में हिलते हैं, बरसों की लगाते हैं। लता मंगेशकर एक दौर है, एक ऐसी आवाज जो हमारी जिंदगी में अलग अलग नाम से बसती है, कभी प्रार्थना, तो कभी शिकायत।
है।